What's going on, ladies and gentlemen? It's your man Glenn Roberts with Texas Game Fishing, man. Hopefully we get a nice little video for you guys today, some good content, man. I'm on my way out here to Galveston, Texas, baby. It's some nice spots out here, man, so I'm about to try this spot out for the first time. About to see what I can do, man, see if we can get some fish. We looking for that salt, them saltwater monsters. Y'all know what those are, huh? That's them redfish, man. We looking for them saltwater monsters, man. So we gonna head out here. I'm about to go grab my bait. I got all my poles and everything ready. Got my net, man. So it's time to get on them this morning, boys. It's 67 degrees outside. The high today is like 74, in between 74 and 76. So it's a beautiful fishing day, man. So y'all just stay tuned. I'm about to head to the bait shop, and you know we gonna go get them after that, man. Yes, sir. Texas Game Fishing, man. Y'all stay tuned.
Windy on this side, man. The wind gusts are like 22 to 25 miles per hour. So, you know, it's very windy, but it still shouldn't be any bad fishing, man. I'm getting everything set up now. I got my GoPro getting there right. I got some more batteries, so, you know, my stuff shouldn't go dead. Got me some more storage on my GoPro, so got a big SMD card or SD card, whatever you call it. Y'all know what I'm talking about. But man, we about to see what we can do, man. I got my poles on ready to go. Got my live shrimp right there, and I got some cut bait back here in the cooler. Some little shad that I'm gonna cut up. Let's try to make for some good fishing, man. It don't matter any circumstance, we gonna try to catch fish. Y'all stay tuned. Think we got a red, boys. We got something. Might be a little speck. Got me a speck. We got a speck, baby. Yes, sir. We got a speck on the popping cork. Oh yeah, got me one. I got it. Got me one. I got it. Yes, sir, I appreciate it though. Yes, sir. Yes, sir. Yes, sir. Got me one, baby. Yes, sir. Yes, sir. Yeah, popping cork shrimp. I had to give me one, man. Yeah. Oh, yeah. Yes, sir. Yes, sir. Come on up here, boy. Come on up here. I couldn't leave without one, man.
You said I couldn't get
what
you really
want? Nah, I say I couldn't leave without one. Oh, yeah. Shit, I was just getting ready to go, man. Yeah. I said, let me mess around for a little bit longer. Yeah. Yes, sir. Yeah. He cost 30. Yeah. I'm gonna measure him in a minute.
I knew I was getting a hit. Yes, sir. There you go, I see him. That's a big ass rig. Oh yeah, he nice. He nice. He nice. Oh yeah. Come here, boy. Come here, boy. There you go. Hold on. Hold on.
Get in front of him.
Yes, sir. Two back to back.
Shit.
Two back to back. Hey, it's all right. It's all right. Yes, sir. I got it. Oh, man. Oh, shit.
You got cut bait on?
Yeah, that's cut bait right there. Oh, yeah. Nice one. Yes, sir. Yes, sir.
So man, that concludes the fishing trip for the day. I just caught two reds back to back. I got a 28 and a 38, man. It was slow all morning. When I tell you it was slow, man. We wasn't really catching nothing, you know what I'm saying? And I'm trying to get out of here right now, but it was super slow, man. And I got these two hits back to back on a 28 and then a 38 right behind it. Literally, guys. I mean, it's some great footage. I was thinking about, you know, keeping in the 38, but I don't feel like cleaning it. So I let this guy have it that helped me net it. But man, it was a great fishing day, to say the least. It was a phenomenal day. We just had to wait on the water to calm down a little bit, and the sun came out. Once the sun came out and that wind stopped blowing, everybody was catching them. So it was a nice fishing trip overall, man. I got some footage for y'all. I'ma upload, man. Y'all stay tuned. Texas Game Fishing, baby. Yes, sir.